try it out. After a few failures on some different dungeons this
What's
week.
your key in, dude?
Wow, I'm a moron.
Nice start to the video.
The fire hit me hard, or I don't know if the heal was bad, so I
found yes, they
items.
Do.
Oil for weapons, that's pretty good. Self-healing. And also armor kit can put on the chest, and that stacks with the enchant on the chest, so that's pretty good.
Go.
Yeah, yes, so don't want to put extras. Okay, the healer was bad. I'm standing a face tank in this pack.
Healer isn't bad if you're face tanking the first pack hurts.
Yeah, the other healer had me killed on 3 mobs. Normal mobs. Kill a monk or something. Actually, good with that circle, man. Good warm-up key, a 13. It's like, at this level it feels like stat priority is a thing. Becomes a thing.
Once you reach to 10-9 level, it becomes a thing.
Yeah, cause I switched out my trinkets again, cause I had like 120 stamina. I went back to the one with 60-70 strength instead. Made it lots of better.
Hate when I can't stand on turret, I lose so much DPS.
This is what I mean, I need something more with these heavy packs. I bubble there, I use defenses, everything.
I got aggro.
Hello. 8 second cooldown as well. Not bad. You see how he hammers me?
Yeah.
But then again, we have Grievous as well. But this guy hurts, man. Not even joking. Are these self-dying eventually, or do you need to kill them?
Yes, they do.
Can you open doors?
No.
Oh, I have nothing, man. Except for kiting.
I am healing you.
Let's go down with pride for the 2 big ones at least. Imagine having to have an off healer. To be able to survive.
Imagine having to heal.
Yeah, now I understand, because Demon Hunter have more self-sustainability.
Yeah. You should swap the age.
I should what?
Roll the age.
I have a DH, I don't really enjoy the playstyle.
Oh, okay.
And as I said, I'd rather run not 30 keys and have fun while playing. Than to try to be a world top one player and play meta classes, cause why should you only play what fun to play? This will, I don't know, man. Maybe I have to run to the start of the map or something.
God, you're getting smacked.
Yeah, no shit. Why don't we bloodlust this?
No, we have the fucking...
I mean, bosses... True. But yes, dude.
No.
That was... Yeah, now we set... How much does he heal? 5-6k? The other run only was barely over 3. But yeah, still, it smacks me badly.
What? Oh.
Go, go, go.
Boom, 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 bam. I'm popping come walk and it's like, nah, you're not doing anything. You're healing. That's annoying. Spirit Bolt.
Bewildering Pollen. Spirit Bolt. But then again, if you compare the bosses to last week,
they are bosses are easy this week.
They are a joke. I mean, really.
Uh-huh.
Except Dota 1 that spawns many adds, and they still have Grievous on the boss adds. I don't know if that will be hotfix. We didn't have any BFA, did we?
What? Grievous on?
Boss adds.
Grievous is you taking damage. Necrotic is the one where you take a healing debuff.
Yeah, but now we have Grievous, and some boss adds leave that.
Grievous is a dot where you, if you go under 90% HP, you get a permanent dot until you're above 90% HP again.
Moron, I mix it up with bursting. Troll. Yeah, that's my brain capacity right there.
Mm-hmm.
Wanna know more?
No. Oh.
Well, I was doing one PPG run last week just to help a friend. And I was typing and running the other side of the edge into Evil Dead. That was pretty bad. I mean, that's not failing, it's just plain stupidity.
Do I actually have...
Wow, it costs more!
Sorry.
I pulled them, yeah.
Pre-warning, please. To be fair, it's to pull the map quick, but I have to kite a lot because this is a very big pack span. Hunter will hate me because he has the volley, he wants me to stand still. Same DK's.
Mm. DK is not gonna hate it that bad because he got slap rounds.
Me. D&D.
They're... D&D isn't their whole cooldown window.
Yeah, if they go with that build, yeah, no?
I think there's a different build going around at the moment.
Yeah, true. Right. The fuck, oh yeah, we already killed it, that's why. Flower color border.
There is no color.
There is flower. Here's a leaf though. What was the first one? Oh my god, why did I run up? Yeah, there's three flowers, so we should go in the leaf.
Okay, I'm following you.
Because the leaf is faded even. Shit, this is mean, man. Tell him to don't use Vicar for this.
For what?
Vicar can use for boss abilities or something, but it's actually faster to use Brain here in Mist. I mean, in my head it takes longer time to click in all the things in the week or than to just point out which one that sticks out. Especially if you light up all four same time. So what we have...
Do you know which one it is?
Leaf, no color border. Which one is this?
Leaf, no color border.
Oh, park!
Here's a flower. Then there's the one, yeah.
Come here.
Yeah, I saw it. Stun or welcomes, stuff like that. Yeah, it's actually so good when the group does it like that, like... What's it called? Soft... CC? Like rings, knockback, stuff like that.
Yeah. Soft CCs, yeah.
That reduces so much damage on me, man. Color leaf, flower, no color border. Guy without border.
What the fucking maze we're going into today?
Yeah. That's why it's hard to predict pride for this one, as it's totally random. And I think it can give different amount of forces as well. Am I stunning someone? A random one. Imagine having AoE stun. See? They don't target me. I have no clue. They never target me. Leaf. Border. Boot F border. Boot flower and leaf.
Leaf with color.
Yeah, this is one color. Then it's...
This one. It's this one.
Then without color then, yeah.
Yeah.
You'll get the hygiene, how is it? Trihead, what's it called? It has a certain name, I know it. The creature. Do you know it?
Oh my god, I did stupid. Leaf, I forgot faded, I haven't
border, flower combo. Faded border, color border. One with no border. Oh yeah, pride. Lul.
Oh no. Ank.
Now we can leave the next pack
though. Ank. Come on.
Ank. Well, it feels like that we're living on the edge here, but we have a bad start, and also the last part can be faster as it's not that maze that we have to run around and look in. If you don't fuck up, Mayo. I will delete this back.
Chance for to get care because...
Yo, kid's fortified, I don't do shit to the pack.
Please keep them shoulders.
Holy shit, imagine not having Blessing of Freedom and be standing in that fucking shit, man. Leaf, no color border. Flower color border. No border.
Here.
Oh, so fast, man. I always forget to check the first one. Lul. Please throw an interrupt on boss if I miss it. It's only during the guessing game. Well, if you focus the icons, I can focus the interrupt more safe, I guess. It's only when I try to look at the icons I missed interrupt because of Pipega. What are we bloodlusting, by the way?
Guessing game. No, I don't know.
After the face? Where's the interrupt? Yeah, we have it. Should be the color, by the way, yeah. Are we bloodlusting or? Thank you, nice. Maybe when the Joy can survive greater pulls, we can make Omega pull and bloodlust that. I guess everybody say we expect, so might be grand to drop the single target as well, I don't know. Dodge ball. It's only one in color.
Patty cake.
The flower there.
Dodge ball.
Has this boss much HP for not being tyrannical?
Dodge ball. Patty cake.
Oh ball. My god, I didn't die. There's only one without border. Fuck, kept the bubble even on the boss. Oh yeah, Hunter died it also. Don't combat us though, your boss is dead.
Patty cake, dodge ball.
I can rest if you drink.
I'm not healing.
I always forget that. It almost felt like you. But then again, if you was healing, we would have zero deaths, I think.
Maybe.
Maybe. You're drinking, MK, but if you're not healing, then you're eating. Food buff.
Yeah.
Should change that. How hard does this pack hit? Okay, so hard, so you need to stun them. Oh, Or just burst them. Are we running or? Slow them just?
Yeah, run.
Can't even build aggro on those. Prideful we spawn after this though. Question is, do you want to take the two birds into the next pack or play them alone? It's those to have the knockback, I think. We want them together because I have the buff here. I guess. Just have to stand so you can get knocked back on land and not fall down. Now I will fall down just because I said.
You can you move to a bigger space?
Well, I can. But there's still more heat. Or should I go downwards?
Go!
Damn, that hurt bad. To take them when they come back then. Here they come. Care, lock you back. They didn't knock back anyone?
No.
What mob is it at knockback then? I thought it was those. Or can it be interrupted?
Maybe.
Feels like I'm playing like shit in this run. Am I?
I am.
It feels like I'm doing too. Bad warm up. Thank you for stuns and everything. So fucking useful, man. Running to boss, yeah? After the pride?
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah, we already have 100%. That's weird. Usually we have to kill one group
no,
extra.
No, because we had a weird route.
Yeah. That's so random. I wonder if they will give all same route in MDI, or if it will be random as well.
I hope it's not fixed.
I hope it's totally random. More interesting.
One, go.
Or it's either that, or it's guaranteed 1 out of 4, 3 routes. Like, it's random, but it's three routes that takes approximately the same time and effort.
Yeah,
so they routed into one of the three mini bosses anyway. Like,
yeah, there's also one route that you don't get a single mob.
Yeah.
I
know.
I've only seen that once though.
I've seen it more than once.
Accelerated incubation. Acid expulsion. Consumption.
Consume, nom 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 nom. Consuming, eating stuff.
How?
Yeah, the boss. Tell me if you need something, Massa.
Remove the boss.
Mind link. I move.
Accelerated incubation.
Oh, I could stun it. I'm stunning this one.
Acid expulsion.
Wow. Shit. That was bad running.
Mind link.
I should just have stayed.
God.
Told I played badly strong. Holy shit. That's bubbly for safety. Anyone in the Boppo Leon hands?
What the fuck? Why the fuck do I have aggro?
Accelerated incubation.
Must be the ads.
Acid expulsion.
Do they have stuns or anything for them? Oh my god.
Mind link.
Yeah, it was super pig end of this run. In time, boys! Well, 16 seconds faster and we can do a 14 in time, I assume. Or a few less deads. Or a little better tanking. Yeah, I didn't put a route and this one, this is 45, then it's all too hard to calculate the maze. If you have a rogue, of course you can shroud and spawn it, but it started spawn pretty nice with the big two big guys, so it worked out pretty well. Missed this, in my opinion, one of the easiest tunnels. Give it a try and see, boys.